Hey guys, and today I'm going to react to Danda's Not On Fire's diss track, Roast Yourself diss track, because you guys really liked the Rocking Danda Phil video and did really well. So today I'm going to react to Dan's diss track because he, it's probably going to be funny, I don't know how funny Dan is, but yeah, let's do that right now.
Hello internet, my name is Dan and today I am going to roast myself.
Are you going to roast yourself? Well, first you need an oven and you need to get, I'm just kidding.
Fuck, I just hit myself in the bed, okay.
I'm not funny, don't sue me.
Let's do this.
A month without uploading.
I said that he wasn't consistent. I knew it. Like, it takes forever.
He's not a challenge to drag, so prepare for an attack, and by that I mean cringe. This motherfucker.
He cursed. He's so innocent, though.
By his fringe. First things first, you're freakishly.
Is he tall? I wasn't expecting to be tall, though.
You got hair that was cool in 2007 and wet, you just look like.
My hair is 2006, and you know your cut, so.
Posh voice and, yup, that's Dan. Sure what happened if Winnie the Pooh fucked Slenderman.
It's pretty good, though.
Videos, cause being judged is scary. You're so close to being forgotten, the hate's imaginary. The only reason you get views is you're another white guy that people ship with his friend. Because they think it's kawaii.
There's a dance popped up.
I'll give you some. You never tweet your Uber Eats, all you do is crank it, you drift the shit, post something you know which you're nasty.
I'm very much like
Dan. And anything embarrassing or something you to delete. You're a vegan for like 3 weeks and what you miss to me.
Well, he's like way more popular now, and better, man.
Yeah. Liberty, but come back toast without from the saying your problemity. I could go on, there's more if I check. There's more things on this list than chins on your neck. On your birthday, you joked you were a quarter way to death, 100, yeah. When getting out of bed makes you out of breath. So your celebrity crush was J-Law.
J-Law? Did you mean J-Law?
What the fuck even is your sexuality?
What is the sexuality? I've never heard it said.
You keep it so blurry. I think it's just the hide that you're secretly a furry.
A furry?
I'm joking, obviously. Okay, that went deep. Repress it? Yep. Before I start crying, let's wrap this shit up. I'm gonna go and masturbate, then cry into a slice of pizza.
Same.
Shout out to the other YouTubers, especially Ryan Heger. A cringe compilation mixed with cultural appropriation met with no depreciation. It's the YouTube nation. Click subscribe if you wanna watch more videos a year. To see my last one from 10 years ago, just click over here. So leave a comment with your reaction. You can call me a liar, cause you just witnessed the roast. Oh, Dan is not
that ending's fire. Good. He should, that's fire. That should be on iTunes. Is it on iTunes? If it's on iTunes, I'm buying it, like right after this video. Well guys, that was me reacting to Dan is Not On Fire. That was a pretty good roast yourself challenge. I mean, rice gums was pretty good, but I don't like rice gum that much, though. So. But that was pretty good, it was entertaining, so yeah. If you haven't watched any of my other videos, go check them out and leave a like and comment on this video, just because I like reading comments, but I'll see you guys next time.